for study hall next period.
What are you going to do?
So, in study hall that day. Hi, Hannah.
Wait.
vice president. Our job is to make sure that all the leadership plans are being finished correctly and orderly. We also have the job of helping with any concerns that the students may have about what's going on in their school. We are also here to help prepare you for the Iowa assessments.
The Iowa assessments are 112 days, school days away. That seems like a lot, but do you notice how quick the school year is going by already? As a matter of fact, today's the 60th day of school. Well, it's about to become even faster. From now on, we will have a pep rally at the end of every month. It will be about the Iowa assessments. If you've done the math, you will only have about four or five pep rallies left.
Now, once Iowa assessments are over, there will be rewards for our hard work. So far, Mrs. K has already given us quite a few of them this year. I imagine it will be even better after the test. Also,